What up, everyone? Welcome back to Death's Door. So that copycat last episode totally stole my voice. Like in The Little Mermaid. And I am The Little Mermaid.
Today, we're gonna go and explore some stuff as much as we can find to just have fun and collect stuff. So first I thought I would go this way since we haven't been here before. Yeah. And we can get in here now. What's up?
This rat used to lead to the swamp, but the Frog King blocked it up.
I am strong like mother.
Yeah!
Have I been here before? Does this look familiar? No, I have not. I have to go over here because there might be a seed or something hidden in this grate. No, there's not. Confusion. Alright, so let's double go. Yeah. Aww. I wanted to get to everything. Anyway, let's go in here. Yeah. More souls. And what's down here? This is just in the dungeon. Okay, we landed on this spot. Still haven't got this power up. Gotta do that soon. Hey, look, I found something. Wrong power up. Yeah! Oh, it's just souls. Well, I'm back at the forest settlement.
A joy to hear Mother's music again. I can feel the forest humming in tune. Our feathery hero, I can feel the forest is very grateful. For some reason, I feel a kinship with another creature, somewhat like me, when I roast marshmallows. Except this other one has four eyes.
What? Look at those wind chimes. Look at these. They make wind chimes out of marshmallows?
If only mother's music would calm down the toothier plants. Oh well.
The heart of the forest is now open to you, but please be careful. She does not control these things with which are corrupted.
My ears feel cleansed all of a sudden, and just in time to hear Mother's song.
Huh. Still haven't figured out how to get over there. It looks like a very important chest. I assume I can't just step down. Yeah. Alright, Rhino, take me back up. Take me farther. Take me farther. Where does this wire go? Just goes up to that tree. Yeah, and if we could go all the way up, no, I guess we couldn't get off. We have to teleport or something.
Hey, I got you another soul.
Another astounding victory. I am impressed by your courage and vigor, fledgling. Once again, I reiterate, I've been stuck here for such a long time and accomplished so little in comparison to you. You have given this old crow hope for the first time in many, many years. Just one more giant soul and then we can open Death's Door. And it struck me, I suggest you head west. Atop the mountain you will meet an ancient beast of untold years.
Wait, really? That's not what I expected. I expected to have to go south. Maybe there are more than three worlds? This game is fun. I'm not complaining, but it's just like it feels like a full game right now. Wait, I can't go down there. I still can't. There's still nothing I can do to get down there. Huh. So because this is an exploring episode, I decided to come back here to this estate and see what lies beyond this gate. I'm guessing because we needed a higher level power up, it's going to be a bit, possibly a boss battle. So let us prepare ourselves. Yep. Yep. This is going to go out, isn't it? I mean, I got all of them. Oh, I bet it opened the door. Maybe they would have gone out if I wasn't fast enough. But I was fast. What do you have for me here? Hello? Hello? Secret? Secret? There's obviously something to get in this area. This one stays broken. Oh, it went up here. Open this door. Just 100? Only 100 souls, is that all? Really? Really? Kinda hard to believe. But I suppose if that's all it is, that's all it is. Really? You just come back here, do this puzzle, and get 100 souls. And that's all, no shiny? Surely there'd be a shiny. I got a power-up to come back here. You gotta hide something better than that. Huh, I guess not. Another explosive wall? That's the wrong thing. Yeah! Oh yeah, we haven't read this yet. Giant arrowhead. This arrowhead would have been much too large to fit into any normal bow. You sense latent soul energy contained inside. The previous owner must have imbued it with some of his soul in order to prevent or delay his death. In this aspect, it's a direct forerunner to the weapons that modern reapers use themselves. Okay, cool. Oh, I was on that page for a reason. The reason was, I want to see this. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, assuming that it is this order exactly as it is, 1 is closest, then 2, I think I got it. We got ourselves a 1, and then somehow we have to only hit this one and no others. Ow. That wasn't it, but, gotta do them in order. 1, and then this one. Can I get it with a, will it stop? It will stop it, but I have to hit the right one. Oops. 1. Yeah. 2, 3. No, not that's not 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Heh. Oh, this is gonna be a boss battle, isn't it? I gotta get in here first. Yeah. This is gonna be an arena. Most likely. Just break all of them because I can, yeah! Or maybe it's just a path to over here. There's gotta be some, okay. This probably means arena. Or it could just be a spade. Achievement unlocked, plot head. You found a rusty garden trowel. It looks quite fancy. It must have belonged to someone who loved taking care of plants and flowers. A side quest in this game, I wonder? Huh, there's two things here. I kind of want to. Yeah. I hope they give me more seeds. Hey, there's a titan in this door. Ooh. That's gotta mean something. Either it's an elevator, or I am 60% of the way in. Rusty garden trowel. An old garden trowel used for digging small holes in which to plant seeds. It has clearly been well used, a light coating of rust having formed on the blade. The finer details of the handle have now been worn away through years of happy use. Its previous owner took great care of it. It must have been a keen horticulturist. An inscription engraved on the metal reads, "In the moon's light, I will appear bright if a seed is within my sight." Is it another clue then? Are we following a side quest? That'd be cool. "In the moon's light, I appear bright if a seed is within my sight." The seed here. We haven't seen a day-night cycle yet. So maybe the holes are a clue to something that we'll recognize. Oh, I can read this. I never read this. The Garden of Love. I have enough to upgrade. Let us do this. Well, we've got the ability to get in here now. Yeah! What is it?
More souls!
Okay, so this door has nothing lit up, which suggests that there's a bunch of stuff we gotta find to get in. You know what I really wish for in this game? A map. I do not know where I'm going. Who are you? Have I talked to you before? Hello again, little bird. Achievement unlocked. Oh, it's you!
Me come far and wide, see many things. World outside, very beautiful. Love, laugh, live. That all grunt want.
You're the guy I saved from the Frog King. And you're just gonna give me this mask? You received the grunt's old mask. It seems this grunt is loyal to a new leader now. Who? Oh. Tentacle Squid Man. This mask is carved to resemble the Frog King. Many of the grunts that inhabited this land are feeble of mind, desiring a leader to give them purpose. They often show loyalty by making and wearing a mask in their image. Such is the unwavering bond between grunt and leader that it almost resembles a cult. Are you... Okay, so you made a new mask? Can I get a look at it? It's kind of... I can't zoom in. You're just looking at me constantly. Oh, it's me! You got a thing on your head that's got eyes and a beak, and you made it yourself, which is why it looks kind of like a barrel.
I'm flattered.
You're welcome.
Oh, seems you found my old trowel. Haven't seen it in a long time. I do love gardening, but with the state of the world these days, not much grows. I place pots all over the island in the hopes that passing travelers might plant any seeds they find. I'm optimistic my new life will spring up in due course.
Yeah, I'm sure too. Because we're gonna do something about it.
I will never love again.
Sorry, bro. Why do you have a squid on your back?
My customers float by every day. Word must be spreading about my delicious fish head soup. Lots of them ask me, hey, J-Man, my guy, my pal, what's with that sweet-looking cephalopod on my back? Not tell them straight. It's a neat backpack which I have fashioned for myself out of an old tarp. I use my opposable thumbs, which are things I definitely have. They're always very impressed.
Wait, is a backpack? That's not a backpack, it's a live squid, you weirdo.
I prepare sustenance for you. Great. Oh, delicious meal coming right up. I sure do love prepared food with multi-digit mammal hands. Look at this, you floppy like a... Look at this multi-digit mammal hand. Let me tell you a little something. West of the cemetery, behind a rock, you'll find a passage. Requires some kind of powerful force of explosion.
West of the cemetery. That might actually be where we're supposed to go.
I'm sure you can get down through a sewer gate, right? There's a secret to a sewer pipe in the overgrown ruins.
That's where we just were last episode.
There's a cracked wall and some dank dungeons with a secret behind. Applying a large force to that wall might open a path. It's all... Ugh. My friend here weren't so fat. I mean heavy.
Hey, we can get through there now. Oh, hey, who are... You're... We talked to you before. Where were you? Was that way back in episode one? Barb the Bard.
Hello there, fellow traveler. You were at death, weren't you?
I think. I don't remember.
Go on, tell all. How's your adventure going? Got any exciting tales I could knock out?
Oh, right, I gave him the Moonjumper voice, which is not actually a voice from my series.
Got any exciting tales I could knock out a song about?
Reason being, I'm up here in these mountains seeking inspiration for my next masterpiece. I heard a monster lives up in the mountaintops. Can you believe it? That drunk fella outside the stranded sailor says he lost his love to the beast. Fancy that. The way I see it, there's gotta be one heck of an epic ballad waiting me up ahead. If only I could smash up these blasted rocks blocking the path.
Leave it to me.
Bam! Can I fireball the ice? I can just bust it. You're so happy, look at the dance.
Look at that, mate. You smashed it. You're a legend. You might even be the inspiration for my next big tune.
You know, this person's too upbeat and not mysterious enough to be Moonjumper.
Yeah, if it's all the same to you, I might just tag along on your adventure. See you around.
I don't know if this is the way I'm supposed to go to advance the story, but I'm walking around here anyway. Lots of icy crystals. This looks like a path. Or not. These crystals remind me of Hyperlight Drifter. Do they hurt me if I stand on them? No, they just don't grow back. Is there another path? Did I? Yeah, there's other paths. Is this? No, that's not a familiar thing. It's the Lord! World's best Lord. Is it a puzzle? Is it puzzle? Not a puzzle so far. That was surprisingly easy. Were there traps that I didn't trigger? Like, what happened? Is this the next dungeon? It might be the next dungeon. So I want to save the next dungeon for next episode. Castle Lockstone. So it said west though, right? And I'm not going west, I'm going... You know what? Why the heck not? But first I want to check out over here and see if there's other stuff over here. You're the second giant monkey face head I've seen. Secret.
Wow.
Lever. Or as some people call it, lever. I'm pulling these to get myself back up. And here's something to teleport once I get that upgrade. Oh, seed. Nom. I guess this probably is the entrance to the next episode, the next area. But I haven't done enough to do a full episode yet, so I guess I should just go. Hey again, pal. I hope you don't mind me tagging along. Seems like we'll need to find a way through this old fortress if we want to get up that mountain. Well, I say we, I mean you. I'll just hang around here and work on the lyrics for my next bangin' tune. Let me know if you find a way up.
I love bangers. You see my head move? You see this head move? You see it moving? Yeah, like that. I'm a bird, which means I love head banging.
Yeah, we're gonna get that power up in this area. Gonna fall? Yep. No need to worry, just walk. Okay, it went up and it came back down. And this one will raise this one. No surprise. And here we are, yay! We got all the way up here. Oh, we might get that ability. Maybe it's the same ability. Okay, those are gonna fall. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Uh-oh. Okay, go around the outside. And then... next time, go around the frick. Okay, the platforms come back. I was like, I gotta plan this so that I don't... yeah. Okay, they seem to be coming back when the laser passes over it. Okie dokie! Cool. That first one was like a tutorial.
Yeah!
Enemies? Ow! Okay, you get two hits. You guys go down in one? Yeah. Two. But you also are weak to attacks. Okay. Ha! You're not the only one who can do that. Ha! Ha! Oh. Oh, I don't have enough for that. Ha! 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 I didn't one-shot you? Darn it. I guess that would be too OP if I could one-shot all the enemies. Yeah. Man, you got a ton of health. Three bombs to kill you. Even after all that upgrading. And then that will replenish my soul.
It's so cold. Be free, my friend.
Hey, look, a shiny Lord helmet. Oh no, is the Lord gonna be the boss of this place? Is that gonna be the story of this area? I come and destroy the Lord.
Gonna stay here.
Wait, that was my crow voice. Where to next? This away. This area looks like it might be kind of short, in honesty. Right, we need... are they gonna turn on a laser? Yes. Is this gonna turn on another laser? No, it's the same laser. You just walk around the wall. Oh, there's another laser. Huh. I managed to just get across fast. Huh. Okay, I could have used an arrow, I assume.
A key!
Okay. There's a couple more ways. We went that way first. There's a key door. Man, more paths. Let's go in the key door first. One of these, might as well use it now since they give it to us. Arena? Yeah, arena. Ha. So you guys are not too bad. Ha! Managed not to get hit there somehow. Stay on fire. Yeah. You guys are, oh, you're those guys again. You're grunts. Two of you at once? Nope. One of you and a green guy. Managed to hit you.
Yeah!
Oh, get me away. That guy's dead. Two. That was a risky. Yeah!
Another bird. hosted in this fortress, I have learned a great deal about the old Lord of Doors. Still don't much care for them.
Oh, the music is beautiful. Okay, now it's time to go up the ladder. And we have choices again. Hey, that's why you destroy everything. There's a key there. We are definitely getting that power up this time around. Okay. I was like, is it gonna not show me what it did? Oh, this game is a maze. It's one thing I think it could have used a little bit. It could have used something to make it a little bit easier to navigate. Ha! Bam. Where are you appearing? Right there! Yay! Yay why? I don't know. Oh hey, there's somebody throwing bombs at me. Yeah. Ow. Yeah! Oh, it's you. Ow. Just wanted to go fast. Then you are one of the tougher dudes. Why am I doing this when I could do this? Ha! Lose your shield. Then one more hit. Yeah! Oh, this guy's head almost landed on a spike.
Entombed alongside the old lords. I suppose some would call it an honor. I would call it a tragedy.
Oh, hey, look, the door's right down there. We haven't got there yet. Maybe it's just a one path that I haven't walked across yet. Wait, can I climb down? No, okay.
Here lies Lord Lockstone, the first Lord of Doors to make a deal with death. Their legacy is inestimable and their reign absolute. A cold rule concerned with law and order who consolidated power and would go to build the foundation of the Hall of Doors.
Huh, so the lords have died, so they're not immortal, which I would have assumed. What does that do? Ah, one of the four things. And I can definitely tell the difference. Oh, hey.
This is the resting place of we, the Lords of Doors. I am Lord Lockstone, for whom this crypt was named. We Lords of Doors were an anomaly, a mistake of the universe, some might say. But is that not an apt description of all life?
I would disagree.
A mistake of the universe, one which grows and thrives? Existence born into consciousness. And to preserve that consciousness is the most important and noble goal.
Alright, I cannot continue on this way. Hey, which way have we not gone? Have we not gone this way yet? I think that may be so. It's the door! I need one more. Somewhere. And then that I want. Oh, this is open now. What's up? Anything new? hunting souls for breakfast, lunch, and no. You're hunting souls? A creature who knows 10,000 things. Oh, you're composing lines. All eyes and tentacles and sometimes wings? Nah. Are you describing Cthulhu? Wait, this seems familiar. Hey, look, lasers. Okay. Okay, we got ourselves something. Where are the lasers? We know lasers are gonna shoot at us. Ah, there you are. I'm gonna hide over here. And bam! Ah, think you can get me? Hey, look, another seed. Yeah. Okay, where's that last one right here? Yeah. Easy. I noticed that these are like different heights and then they all go to the same height before they go down. A neat little thing. You are a laser. So I'm gonna try shooting this from here. The laser did not turn. The laser's on. Is not continually on. Yep. Can I get it? Yeah. Can I get this one from here? Yeah. Easy. That was pretty fun. So, I was gonna. Okay, no, there wasn't one there in the first place. It's like it looked like it glitched out because one of them didn't appear. Nom. Battle? Battle. Yeah! Yeah! What? Ha! I missed everything. I love how every enemy gets these, like, cracks in it. I guess maybe it's supposed to look like blood, and that's kind of gross, but... Whoa, somehow you didn't hit me there. You moved, and you caused me to miss. Yeah. Where are you gonna appear? Right there. Ow! You have a reach. I guess I knew that. Okay, that was the wrong one. I wonder if my arrows are stronger than the fire. That'd be strange, but also it would make sense because they can't go through things. Here lies Lord Theodore, the first successor in the lineage of lords. Their transition to power was smooth and their reign egalitarian. Remembered for their fair nature and forcing better working conditions for the Reapers. Oh, is this going to be like a left-right pendulum effect type of thing?
My life is ending, but this lord plans to live forever. It doesn't feel fair to me.
Aye, that's the last one. Guess we could head on in there before signing off for today. I have no idea if this is one episode or two. I assume it's one. Gotta get that somehow. Interesting. Now the seed, we're just kind of, we're up here and we can go down, but we can't get back up if we go down. I'm going to see if I can find my way over to there. Wait, can I go back here? Huh. Is there a door? There is a doorway. Okay, we'll come back there later. Oh. Man, I gotta... I gotta not lose another health.
Alright, let's see what you got this time.
Be careful, Living Reaper.
I will.
Alright, all my health back. Time to take on another Greed Gauntlet.
Don't chomp me with your giant teeth, please. Said don't. Ouch.
Okay, we got a bunch of enemies to defeat. Let's choose Fire Spell. Whoa, you're new. Ow, you guys are fast now. Okay, just whittle them away. Nope. Oh man, you don't hurt the enemies. You guys are just fast. Do you get hurt by fire? I guess you do. You got a lot of health, I assume. Okay, you don't fire again if I attack you. Alright. Yeah! Oh wow. Multiple enemies. Okay, just gotta be careful. Don't get hit. Watch where I'm going. Watch the spells. Bet you thought I was gonna get hit there, didn't you? Yeah, that's what. Okay, I guess not. I guess yes. Fire! Fire! Ah, one more enemy down. You guys are not that hard, as long as I'm just careful. Because I don't even think you have melee attacks. Alright, oh wow, that was... Okay, two waves, I guess. Okay. Okay, that's one of those. Gotta get rid of you guys. Your spells are gonna follow me everywhere I go. Fire! Okay. Fire! Okay, you're down. You're the most dangerous enemy. Alright. Okay, here we go. Your turn. Blam! Not too bad. What are you? Oh no! That's another one of you. Please be the only enemy this wave, please. Ow! That hit me somehow. Ah, you're so fast. Ah, I guess I do have like one invincibility frame from that. One. Just one, I guess. You turn around. Two. Two. One. Huh. Two. Three. I needed that. Yeah. Okay, you gotta die. Ow, I rolled too early. I should use my explosives on him. Wave one down. Wave two down. Wave three down. Now it's just you and me. Explosive! Yeah. Two. Two, okay. Whoa, you just went a random direction. Ow! You're so fast. I gotta attack you. Bam! Come on, run at me. Run at me. Come on. Too fast. I just keep... Yeah! I keep dodging too fast. And he swings around at me.
Alright, what do I get?
Lime Bird!
A gift to a fellow crow to aid you on your quest.
This is my third crown. Starting to get heavy on my head.
Hookshot spell acquired. Aw, yeah. I'm gonna test it out just a little bit. Just a very little bit. Okay. Gotta find the... I forget totally. It's the same button every single time. It doesn't take magic. Unless you hit something? No, it doesn't take magic at all. The removal of the legacy doors has seriously impeded my investigation into the disappearance of the Reapers in the redacted region. This whole process of transferring to the new system has been a nightmare. I found evidence that many workers were active in the region when the orders were given to cut them off. More worrying still is that active reaping mission in the area was also purged from the system. Somewhere out there is a soul that has not been reaped on time. It's a recipe for disaster, that's for sure. We all know what happens to souls if they remain alive past their death date. I don't. But I've been attacking some of them. This spell requires zero wind-up. What about there? Oh hey, it's just the path. Alright, and there's nothing over here. Man, there's gonna be so much to explore with this power-up. Hey, I'm back here at the beginning. I was just thinking about coming back here and going that way. But I guess they let me back that way, so I don't need to go find it. I don't know why anyone was complaining. These things are adorable.
Huh. And they like the same TV shows as me. Nice.
Wonder if that one's anything. I doubt it. I'm just relaxing, feeding the birds. None of my friends want to eat off the floor. Go to you, and to you, and you, you. It's just a nice long path over here.
Wahahaha! Some more souls in another logbook.
Oh, and another small door. I'm done with this job. I found the notes from investigators looking into the events around the disappearance of Reapers and the closures of all those active doors. This Lord of Doors doesn't give two shinies about any of us crows. What's it all for? Myself and a few of the other Reapers I've convinced to join me are heading into the Forbidden Region to see what we can find. I hope we can start a new life without the Commission. A new challenge awaits us. I wonder if I'll find them. Or if they're dead. And I've already found them, maybe. You found a scale model of a Reaper door. It doesn't function. It was probably made to invalidate the designs. Let's check that out. We're filling up on shinies. Modern door scale model. This scale model of a door has a note attached. They're slimmer, easier to use, more reliable. They're no longer process raw souls like the legacy design. We'll be introducing a vault which processes souls for the power grid that the new doors run on. Everything will be automated by the Commission. Even minor souls used for purchases will be fed back into the system. Cool. I hope that doesn't mean people have been losing their jobs. Well, I think that is a great place to end today's episode. Thank you very much for watching. Let me know what you thought in the comments. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more Death's Door and other awesome games. I'll see you next time. Bye.